One song I really wish I'd written is Amelia by Joni Mitchell. But here's a really, really simple song, and it's a really sweet love song. It's Lefty Frizzell. He wouldn't mind.